I'm Father Ron Hoy. On this Concert Friday, thank you for joining us. This is the God Minute. A reading from the book of Joshua, chapter 1, verse 9. Do not be frightened and do not give up hope, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
What a great reading, huh? I love these kinds of readings, kind of reminding me and reinforcing in my heart and my mind, God will never let me go. And I know that when I'm feeling great, when I'm doing good, and I feel like I'm really on top of things, I know God is there. I feel God led me there. Thank you, Lord. But there are also those times in my life, and yours too, I'm sure, where you don't feel so strong, where you don't really feel like you're on top of anything, where you're kind of in a place, I wonder, how did I get here? What drew me here? A place of feeling lonely. I get to those sometimes, you know, or being afraid, tasting and being surrounded and feeling the weight of struggles in my life, or struggling with those with people I love, or feeling abandoned or lost. We all know these kinds of places, and we wonder, where and how did I get here? And that's what our song today, my friends, reminds us. Not answers that question, but says, when you're in those kinds of places, on top of things, or feeling in the darkness and feeling lost and abandoned, you are not alone. The promise of God to you and to me is, I am with you no matter what. Reach out to me. That's what warms my heart. I am not alone. I am not alone. I am never alone. Because there, right in front of me, is Jesus.
Every time I try to make it on my own, every time I try to stand, start to fall, and all those lonely roads that I've traveled on, there was Jesus. When the life I built came crashing to the ground, when the friends I had were nowhere to be found, I couldn't see it then, but I can see it. Well, there was Jesus. In the way, in the searching, in the healing, in the hurting, like a blessing buried in the broken pieces. Every minute, every moment, where I've been or where I'm going, even when I didn't know it or couldn't see it, there was Jesus.
of the alleys.
There was Jesus
in the fire and the flames.
There was Jesus.
Always is and always was. No, I never walked alone.
May God bless you, my friends. We'll see you tomorrow.